Special shout out to Sunrise Records City Avenue Really. Green Day's October 10th, 1995 record, Insomanic. This was recorded at Hyde Street in San Francisco as part of High Energy Takes. The recording such as release as followed. The band's collaborated with Dookie. Insomanic featured heavier, more punk sound, bleaker lyrics, and as presence of lyrically the album. Themes such as alienation, anxiety, boredom, and drug use, and so on. Those service reactions and early fans turn their backs on the band G-Mate, such as Dookie. When this record came out, the only track that really stood out was Brain Stew. Because when you hear that, da, da,